Yeah, Col de Hondsrug is one of the lesser known climbs in the Alsace, I think. It's between the Grand Ballon and the Ballon d'Alsace. It's a 6K climb, 6.3%. Quite narrow road. Quite a hard climb, actually. I think it's fairly gradual, but with its length 6 kilometers, it's not a short climb. But it's not the longest one of the in the Alsace, of course. But the distance makes it hard, and also normally when you tackle the Col de Hondsrug, that's not the only climb you will tackle. Yes, of course. It's not too steep. It doesn't have very steep sections, so I guess everybody should be able to climb that one on a 39-28. So of course, it's a nice climb for hobby athletes.